$27,000 lost and returned. The 7th Tuesday in Hinds County Chancery Court. Deputies say a Loomis bag contained money and checks. The sheriff says an employee found the clear bag in the stairwell on the second floor. The Hinds County administrator says she is proud of the employee for turning over that money.
It sounds very strange, but we are absolutely proud of our employee who made the wise and responsible decision to turn it in.
Yeah, deputies say the money was turned over to them at the front desk of the court building.